So Hot Tip Friday it is. This is how I wrap a wrap. So cut it halfway down the center, then you fold each quarter. Like that, then that, and then that. And that gives you the whole wrap in one. Nothing falls out. Oh, except for that bit of chicken.